Hello everyone, my name is E and here's a day of my life as a BDT student at HKUST. So I usually wake up at around 12 a.m. and then after prepping myself for school, I would take the MTR and then the minibus to school. And since I'm going to school at around noon and afternoon, the train isn't as crowded, but the minibus queue can get quite overwhelming since everyone's trying to get to school for their evening classes. But usually I just listen to music on my way to school to kill some time and enjoy the commute. And after arriving at school, I would just head straight to a library most often. And then because I prefer to study at a quiet atmosphere, I usually just go straight down to the LG4 floor, which is a quiet floor with a lot of study space. So as you can see, yep, that's all the study space you can take, and also there's a lot of cabinet study spaces like these ones that you don't have to sit next to anyone that you do not know, and then you are also surrounded by bookshelves, so I have a sense of safety here. Okay, and then after studying for a while, if there is some time to kill before dinner time, I will just go take a walk around the porch/hallway to the residential area, which I do not live at. And as you can see, at HKUST we have very nice atmosphere. There's even a fountain here, and then there's some benches that you can spend some time chatting with your friend. And here is the path to the LG7 canteen, which is the canteen I visit the most often because, well, the canteen is known for its big portion and affordability. Here's the menu of that day's LG7 canteen, and then to order some food, you can either choose to use one of the machines here, which I'm showing right now. There's an English and Chinese language select setting, so you can change it, but it doesn't change the selection of food. But also you can talk to the reception lady here, but like you do have to talk to her to order any meal. And then if you're like me, trying to avoid any social interaction as possible, like I would strongly recommend against it. But here are some pictures of the meals that I've taken during my period of study here. And then you can see that we have quite a diverse menu here. You can see all kinds of cuisines we have here. We have steaks, we have spaghettis, we have Japanese food, we have Chinese, we have basically everything. So yeah. And then after having my meal here, I would just head back to the library to continue working on my assignments and projects, usually before the classes start. I know that studying most of the day can be very tiring, but it wouldn't be as bad if you can find a group of friends or a group of classmates to study with. So here are some pictures of me studying with my friends and classmates, right? And then And here's just like someone's really tired, and so he's taking a nap on the chair, and I find it very funny. Anyways, usually after working on assignments, I would just go to my classes, which always starts at 7:30 p.m. and then it runs for 3 hours. But if there is no class that day, I would just usually head to a gym and then work out there. But since today is lag day, so I just go home. Okay, and then my method of going home is by taking the bus. Here, there is usually a little peaceful trail that you can walk to the bus station, and here's the bus station. There's usually a lot of people here, but because like this is not a rush hour, so like we can see that there isn't like many people waiting at the moment. Right, this is my bus station, and then here's a taxi station that you can grab a cab, but like that's definitely going to be a more expensive lifestyle. And here's a beautiful last view of the campus in the evening. And that basically sums up my day at HKUST. So thank you so much for watching.